Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to pack up my WhatsApp chats, and this is that message: unable to pack up messages. So how to get rid of this error message? And this issue only comes to you if you not give the media access permission for your WhatsApp. So anyway, if you like to fix it, just long press on your WhatsApp app icon and click on the circle icon. So here you can go to permissions and then click to allow media related permissions. So once you give it and go back to the one step. So next you can go to mobile data and makes you if you enable this option or not. At same time, don't try to clear your WhatsApp app datas, because if you do this process, maybe your chats and other details are deleted from your WhatsApp. So don't clear this app data, and also check it if your WhatsApp is updated to the new version or not. So once you follow I mentioned steps, and finally one more time, you can try to back up your WhatsApp chats. But friends, now this time you can see it starts to back up my all WhatsApp chats to my Google account. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.